Hi all, myself Sameet Chavan, Chief Analyst for Technical and Derivatives at Angel Broking. After an extended weekend, our market started trading for the week on a flat note. However, the indices corrected post the opening and then oscillated within the range of 200 points. Eventually, Nifty managed to close tad below the 9000 mark. In today's session, while the Nifty oscillated within a range of 8900 to 9100, it was a day with more of stock-specific action. Stocks from the pharma sector continued their bull run and outperformed the broader markets. In addition, if you see, the entire cement space was buzzing throughout the day, and you know, stocks within this space had good traction. On the other hand, if you see the financials, which continued their underperformance, due to which Bank Nifty corrected by a couple of percent. The immediate support for Nifty is now placed at 8900, and in today's session, the Nifty witnessed pullback move from this support at least a couple of times. For the near term, 8900 followed by 8650 are the immediate supports level to watch out for. Till the time Nifty manages to hold this important support, we expect the pullback move seen during last week to continue. The immediate resistance is now seen around 9130, and once Nifty surpasses this level, we expect the index to rally towards 9321, which is the 38.2% retracement of the recent correction, followed by 9500. At this juncture, the ideal strategy would be to adopt a stock-specific approach and identify stocks that have good momentum on a given day. It is also advisable to strictly follow the risk management and book profits on positions with decent gains. Thank you.